गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू कन्वर्ट लेंथ इन मीटर्स एंड सेंटीमीटर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, दैट इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक बॉक्सेस. हियर वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट 5 meter 50 centimeter इंटू सेंटीमीटर. सो वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट 5 meter 50 centimeter इंटू सेंटीमीटर. एज आई टोल्ड यू इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो दैट 1 meter इक्वल्स टू 100 centimeter. Here 5 is in meter and 50 is in centimeter. So it is already in centimeter. So we have to convert 5 meter into centimeter. Okay. So 5 meter 50 centimeter. So 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. So 5 meter equals to 500 centimeter plus 50 centimeter, that is 500 centimeter plus 50 centimeter. Now both are in centimeter, we will add, that is 550 centimeter. Okay, so 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter, 2 meter equals to obviously 200 centimeter, 3 meter equals to 300 centimeter, like this. 5 meter equals to 500 centimeter. We simply multiply, because 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter, then 5 meter equals to 5 into 100, that is 500 centimeter. Here again we have to convert 8 meter 3 centimeter into centimeter. As we know, 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. So 8 meter 3 centimeter. So 8, it is in meter, so we will convert it into centimeter. That is 800. We will multiply 8 by 100 to convert it into centimeter. To convert meter into centimeter, we will multiply by 100. Then we will add 3 centimeter. That is 800 centimeter plus 3 centimeter is equals to 803 centimeter. Now